Hey guys, welcome back to Brenda's Kitchen. Good morning, good morning. Because right now it's morning for me, but I don't know what time it is for you guys, but us is the face. But anyways guys, I wanted to show you guys because what we're gonna have for breakfast is some leftover. First it was a salsa that I had made, and then in the morning I made that in the nighttime. I remember maybe a couple of videos back, and then I made huevo ranchero salsa, and then today I made it into an omelet and I tried it and it's delicious, guys. Delicious. That's why I didn't show you guys how I recorded it until I saw it. I was like, I gotta show them at least. You guys have a clue. If you guys do see the other videos, you guys will have a clue what is in those, in that salsa. But that's the reason I didn't record. But it looks so nice that I wanted to show you guys. And I'm gonna get my husband's reaction, and you guys will see my reaction because it's so good, guys. I tried a little bit, and let me show you guys. And yes, we're driving. Where is it? Right here, babe?
Ohio.
We're in Ohio, guys.
Yes.
We just passed.
We deliver in Columbus, Ohio.
We're gonna deliver. We delivered in Columbus, Ohio. We did 3 drops. And yeah, we did 3 drops. And we're going for the 4th one. So I am cooking.
4 from today, 6 from yesterday and today.
Yeah, 6 from yesterday and today. So let me show you guys. Look at how delicious. Look at how delicious that looks. Bomb, guys. Excuse the dishes, but that's where I had it. That's the plate where this, well no, I have that. This is the plate where I'm gonna serve my hunty. But I wanted to show you guys, look at how delicious. It has pepper jack cheese in the middle, and then it has the, Fiesta blend, cheese, guys. Look at, so I'm gonna serve them. I know there's probably gonna be some left over. Let me show you. Okay. What do you think?
Mom?
Let me show you my plate. My plate. I made mine and, well, I just mixed it up with the avocado and the fork and smashed it up. That's what I'm going to eat, guys.
Me regañaste.
¿Cuál te regañé?
wouldn't hold back. You tell him eat a whole bag of, you don't need to tell him. He would eat a whole bag of chips, or he would eat a whole chocolate bar, or a piece of cake, and some. And
now
he doesn't. No, because then your stomach's gonna hurt. Like, and he ate a, we did eat, we both ate packing chips. They were pretty good, huh? They're keto friendly.